how to capture electronic signatures with your PC's mouse or touchscreen. From the Work in Progress summary, click the Setup menu and then click Printer Setup. While on the Printer Setting tab, under Signature Pad Selection, click the On-Screen Signature option and then click OK. At this point, we recommend that you log out, then log back into the program. Once logged in, you'll be able to start capturing signatures electronically right away. One good place to start is by capturing and saving your ERO signature. Click the Database menu, then click EF Originators. Edit or add your EFIN and click the Capture Signature button that appears at the bottom of the window. Use your PC's mouse or touchscreen to sign the signature box and then click Accept once you're happy with your signature. You can also capture a Paid Preparer signature using these same basic steps in the Paid Preparer database. As far as the customer signature goes, you'll be able to capture their signature electronically by clicking the Sign Doc button that appears once you click to print either the tax return or bank documents.